The U.S. Coast Guard rescued two jet skiers stranded on Morris Island last night. Officials say a commercial salvage company contacted Sector Charleston around 7 o'clock, alerting the Coast Guard of the stranded pair. A Coast Guard Air Station Savannah helicopter crew was training in that area and was diverted to assist. Crews hoisted the jet skiers up from Morris Island and took them to Charleston Executive Airport on Johns Island. Officials say there's no report of anyone being injured.